would know of my name. It could be great because I grew up in the hood and learned to appreciate the small things in life. Shit, one of my snacks as a kid was tortillas and Spam. If you didn't have Spam, it was tortillas and jam. And man, you could say my life isn't too bad. Shit, we lived check to check, week by week, but we made ends meet. And I could see we always had this one word that started with an E. Enough is what we had, shit, it helped us get by, no lie. So I picked up a pen and a pad and fantasized stars in my eyes. My star in Hollywood Boulevard vandalized, but it's alright, at least they'll remember my name. Gravity, the one who got on the mic and proved you was sane. You know what I'm saying? But still I wonder, would it be all that it's made out to be? Could this be the life for me? I never thought I'd be doing what I love. It's a trip how life works when you're committed, cause you can tell when something's meant for you, especially when you're known for the words that you spew. But I still wonder, can I even make it? Will people even care? Will anyone even be there for me? Or just for the love of money? This life could be shady, so I don't want no tree above me to be what portrays me. Yeah. Can you even see these eyes? Can you even see the stars that I try to see? There ain't nobody around me but me. My mind is going so crazy.